No, they said quit. They said quit, or else they're gonna kick me.
Hold on, I'm not gonna say. Seriously, I hope you guys down in Mexico, boss, and you can get Creature Side down too.
You remember me?
Now,
how'd you get?
What was
the last time
I
messed with that carpet?
Finish off.
No, drink that.
No, I did that just in case this fucking pukes. Where he doesn't puke on the carpet, he puke on my pile.
He's gonna puke?
Yeah, this guy.
Yeah, I'll puke right in your bed.
Finish that off.
That's not what smell it, dude. It smells like elk rubbing alcohol.
Does Leonardo just want to rinse?
No, it smells like rubbing alcohol.
Smell before you start doing my face.
Let you guys in. Dude, get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to play this.
Play what? You wanna come with me sometime? Yeah. You're dead.
My boss, yeah.
You got 3,000 health.
They're on Precious. They're wiping on Precious.
Is he a guild?
I had to, or else we're gonna die.
No.
Cold in here, Spike.
No, it's not. It's fucking hot in here. Nina's arms popped out of what was left of her back. Why, oh why, had she opened that tomb? Some few babies not texting me back.
That is sleeping.
This was because she was bleeding.
What?
Ruby red blood, her blood.
Oh!
I'm a today, dude.
This was the worst that I'm really, really bad.
It's hot in here.
Welcome.
Yeah, I know. That's why I got the window open.
A lot of people.
Wow, leave it.
Why are you opening it further now, fucktard? When we finish that shit off?
I'm frozen right now.
Come on, hey, 1:30, come on.
Even if it's just something simple.
God damn it, dude. I don't want to do a shot. As big as me. I feel like shit already.
What's drunk?
What is drunk? John Moranti's Dark Place back in the 1980s. I gave every episode a theme.
I'm going to ask Sophie what is drunk.
However, one thing proved so controversial,
what
so dangerous, so radical, the thing's prejudiced, by the way.
I'm running away, guys. I'm running.
The top brass finally pulled the axe on the entire project.
I'll bet you a dollar she says you.
Tonight, Pilgrim, I entrust this episode to you, along with interviews from myself, my publisher, Dean Lerner, and the actor, Todd Rivers, who hasn't done this in his film. These mini-seminars will help further elucidate and unravel the mysteries of darkness.
Come on. He wiped. Look at, he died.
Uncensored.
Press release and run back.
Unpalatable. And I sincerely hope you are disturbed.
Can I take another shot, please?
Sure.
Come on. Where's your shot glass at? Right there?
I don't know.
You want to do watermelon this time? Because there's more watermelon than apple left. Half?
Yeah.
Heroism. Author, dreamweaver, visionary, plus actor.
Come on, bitch! You little pussy, you gonna help us out? Finish this shit up? Do you want some egg to chase him by or no?
No. Straight up, dude.
What time?
Ready?
Really? They're talking about replacing me.
Why? I would.
Because you guys are fucking yelling at each other.
Say, at least I'm having fun on a fucking Friday night, unlike you guys just fucking sitting and playing the game.
Yeah, really.
Hey, we're taking this straight, by
cheers.
The way.
Cheers.
I'm not.
Come on.
I don't want to.
Come on.
Dude, I'm throwing up on him. I don't give a fuck.
No, throw it right there.
It's going on you.
No, hold on. Are you really going to peek after that?
Probably.
Don't take it then. Wait until your stomach smells.
Ready?
What should we cheers to?
Cheers to drinking.
Huh?
In good times.
Hey, this cheer is for Sophie Baby, right?
Sophie Baby.
To Sophie Baby.
To Sophie Baby.
Best walking druid in the game.
Woo!
You're great, you're gay.
No, I'm not.
There you are.
That's why I fucked your mom every night, right?
Yeah, she told me she didn't feel anything, though.
She would tell you about her sexual fantasies.
Oh, she tells you something.
She's like, why your friend Greg got such a small penis? Reminds me of,
you.
Reminds me of Bobby.
What are you doing?
I want another one, man.
What are you doing, dude?
We gotta hurry up and finish that shit up, dude. I'm about to fucking pass out, dude.
I'm not passing out.
I'm staying up all night, so.
If I could lay down right now, I'd fucking fall asleep, so I'm not gonna fucking lay down.
I'm gonna have a huge hangover tomorrow. Because I gotta wake up early.
Hey, Nakora. Oh, I had like 10 beers. I'm wasted. And there's like, he's throwing everyone else's beers on the ground.
I'm gonna call Sophie Baby at 3 o'clock a.m. Keep me up until then.
Hey.
Let's get down there right away. I'm feeling really horny. I don't want to.
Hey, dude, I want to be serious now.
Yeah, I don't want to do nothing. Hey. Oh, that's just Mr. Fog. You'll tell your people that you'll get no more interruptions, Luke. I want you to get some fucking gear in there.
Too bad.
A lot of people write to move, a lot of people write to protest. I write to church.
I gotta play another game.
Very ambitious.
Dude,
I feel good when I play a game. It means I can take more shots. For the money we've got. Hey, where'd the remote go again? It's extreme. Will you quit losing the remote, man?
We were filming it in my garage.
Hey, where's the remote?
Big garage, but still, it was ambitious to film a TV show in a garage.
Jordan, where's the remote, man?
I gotta put it in the fucking drawer, man.
This is really helping out my rep.
Did you check Mom's ass crack?
Too small.
Yeah, I know it is. Are you drinking enough to finish this?
No.
Are you drinking enough to finish this?
I won't drink that if I was drunk. I'd look at that bottle and go...
Fuck.
Bam! I'm not gonna lie, dude. If I chug this, I'd probably puke.
Instantly?
For at least 30 seconds.
Wait, for Agaveria.
Like,
he was
my room is blue
green
and green, it'd all be fucking brown.
I'm gonna puke. No, you're not. Like that night?
That's funny. Does anyone have a fish piece?
You got an hour and a half to stay up.
Yeah, before I actually call Sophie, baby.
Why don't you call right now?
I'll wait.
What buffs are we missing?
Yig plus watermelon slash apple pucker eggs. Better.
All I'm missing is Kings and Wolfhead.
Beer makes causes strange dreams. Nice job, Joe Hunter. Dude, if I fucking start reading you, I'm gonna fucking. It's not gonna be good. Fuck RuneScape, I'm not gonna fucking even play RuneScape tonight, dude.
I can't.
If I play that shit, dude, I'm gonna fucking lose all my best armor and shit. Hey, what time's your next shot at? 45?
When I'm done with 40? The game.
Alright, when you're done with the game, dude, we're doing that shot. Wow. Hey Joe, Grant's mom wanted to know if you knew any like car mechanics or something, see what was wrong with her car or something. Seriously. Like she said something about like when she started her car up, like it chugged. Like after it chugged, she put gas in and nothing would happen.
That means it's a fuel pump.
Oh my god.
If you let your car run out of gas, all the shit at the bottom of your gas tank clogs up in your shit. Wow, dude, I'm laying like a bitch because of Grant.
Chris back.
Dude,
that's three
lots
bars.
Of people, dude. Sanctified National Girls. I won the game.
Did you? That's pretty cool.
You should have saved and bought your shoulders.
I bought something.
You should have bought the shoulders.
I need boots.
You should have bought the shoulders.
Dude, we need to quickly do these shots.
I can't.
So I'm about to fucking pass out, dude. I don't want to. But this shit's making me.
Can I log on RuneScape?
Huh?
So can I log on RuneScape?
Fuck you! If you want to.
I want to. Well, yeah, I want to chop some logs.
You would want to chop some logs.
Make sure
to end the video since it's been going for